Cumbria and also Manchester United. The Reds, rock on.
There we go. That's what happens when you give people a microphone. We've got any South Africans in? No. Alright, I'll tell you what we have got. We've got food, okay, as well as drinks. So I feel like I should give that a plug as well. So, at the moment, you're going to get 2 beers, 2 ciders, 4 2 pints for £5, which is fab. Make use of that quick while it counts, like happy hours. They've got tater ash over there, which I think is about £3. Pretty decent burgers and hot dogs, about £3 as well. So, all dead reasonable price, all proper bonfire night food as well. So, you'll see all of the smokes going up over there. Not at the bonfire, don't get any food from there. There's a fella stood around the back of it, knocking out baked potatoes, shoving in there in foil. We'll get rid of him. We're getting the fireworks lit in just a few moments' time. Well, I say we're getting them lit. Evelyn's getting them done. She's going to count down from 10 in a minute, and we're all going to join in and help her, aren't we? Well, this is the worst panto I've ever been to. Evelyn's going to let the fireworks off in a minute, and we're all going to count down from 10. We're going to help her, aren't we? Yeah, just a dry run. Better do it properly next time, alright?